Hey there, I'm Jason DeLong. I'm the executive producer on Need for Speed The Run. Need for Speed The Run is all about an illicit race across the US from San Francisco to New York. For the first time in Need for Speed history, we're actually going to be going across real locations. What we've done in the past, though, is we've actually done sort of high-end video where we get Hollywood talent and we capture video and you race for a while and then you watch a movie and you race and watch a movie. One thing we wanted to do this year was really keep the player engaged all the way through, from the beginning to the end, from the race, always feeling like you're in this story, you are this character, again, which is a new thing for Need for Speed, never actually playing an individual character before. So for E3 this year, Need for Speed The Run is actually showcasing our Chicago level. And what we wanted to do with the Chicago level is actually showcase something that's a really big innovation for Need for Speed this year, which is the concept of action driving in a way that we've never done before. The concept of the Chicago level is that you're about two-thirds of the way across this race across the country. Without getting into the story point specifically, there is a mob presence in Chicago that's actually interested in the fact that you're there. And you're in the middle of this race as you're zipping through the streets of Chicago in downtown at night. But halfway through the race, though, the race is actually interrupted by the mob presence, and the character is forced to get out of the car, which is one of the really big innovations that we're doing this year. For the first time in Need for Speed history, we actually push the story forward both in and out of the vehicle. So you get out of the car. The whole concept, of course, is you're in this race. You don't want to stop and have a donut or whatever. You're actually trying to get back in the race as quickly as you can by any means necessary. So the character gets out of the car. He's being chased by this helicopter across the rooftops of Chicago, being shot. He has to procure another vehicle from the local police force, shall we say, and essentially just racing for his life to get out of Chicago, avoiding this helicopter firing at him all the way along while he's trying to race through the city in a cop car, get out and get on with the race as fast as he can. So one of the features we're most excited about on Need for Speed The Run is the way we've integrated Autolog in the game. Autolog obviously was a great innovation, came out in Hot Pursuit, and we've seen it in Shift 2 as well, where you're able to compare and compete with your friends and your times asynchronously. One of the things that we wanted to do was to weave the career mode and Autolog in such a way that it was actually an additional motivator for the player. So obviously with our story and the motivation to get across the country as fast as you can, that's compelling enough in and of itself as a story mode, but we've added the additional layer of the Autolog functionality, so you're actually comparing your times with your friends across the country, and you actually want to beat your friends stage by stage across the country to see who can get to New York fastest. So that's one of the new features that we've implemented that we're really excited about. We've had about 2.5 years to put this thing together, and we're finally going to show it off at E3, and we're really excited about it.
Jack!